making his way to the ring. From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Sin Cara.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see the favorite superstar.
To go home with a win.
And Sin Cara gets taken off his feet. Real Deal has the headlock. And Sin Cara is rolling. Kane, what would your strategy be in the ring against a beast like Titus O'Neil?
Well, he knows his opponent so well that I expect this match to be really emotional. I don't see how he can with their history.
What a reversal! And he brings his leg crashing down.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch out, and there's the super kick.
And he gets leveled.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Missed him.
Boy, the longer Sin Cara has control, the more difficult it is to call this thing.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
O'Neil reverses it.
Oh, how quick a Sin Cara.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Heads up! Oh, geez, what a gamble!
We knew Titus O'Neil was tough, King, but how much more can he take?
Right now, I'd expect him to start throwing some of those big strikes. If a couple of those hit, he's right back in it.
Great counter there from Sin Cara.
What a match. Watching this match all around the world.
Oh, gosh, careful. What a move. What a smart move.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And a fast pinfall attempt by O'Neil. And Sin Cara battles out.
Oh, my gosh, Michael. You have to love Sin Cara. This young man is giving everything he has.
Tension, the drama. This is electric. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match.
This is brutal. And this is one. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Oh, this isn't good.
Suddenly, he's in control.
Cole, this is so brutal. Imagine what he'd be doing if this was an anything goes match.
Look either way. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show in his body. I can't believe.
There's a cover. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
Absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.